The Angels shifted from Cedar Rapids to Burlington. The 2-0 hit in the air and drilled. Right center field. Towards the gap, that ball is gone. It's a three-run home run for Jared Walsh, and the rout is officially on. As the Burlington Bees lead this one 9-0. You do not see many hit over the wall in that part of the park. And Walsh hit it over the University of Northern Iowa side.
Third base number 3, Jordan Serena.
Over 400 feet away is where that ball landed. It's 390 feet just to the right of there.